Once upon a time, in a place not far away, there lived a boy, of whom the people said, "This boy is so very odd. Is he touched by demons, or is he touched by God? Out of fear they tied him to a burning tree. To mock them, this the boy did sing, "I am nothing more than what has come before, the firstborn and master of arcane lore. Music is the fabric of all time and space. I shall rise again in another place." Once upon a time, in a very different place, there lived a man, on horseback giving chase. This man sang an ancient spell. He pulled out his rifle and gave his enemies hell. A stray bullet pierced right through his beating heart. Minstrel then sang his final part. "I am nothing more than what has come before, the firstborn and master of arcane lore. Music is the fabric of all time and space. I shall rise again in another place." Once upon a place, in a very different time, a boy sits as his mind begins to race. It is filled with many songs and spells and memories from his own he cannot tell. He walks past the village wizard one fine day. He stops and turns to the boy then saying, "You are nothing more than what has come before, first and born and master of arcane lore. You have returned here unto the human race. Music brought you back across time and space."